This is the Computer Geek 01010101 here. If you're noticing I'm filming in a completely different environment, well, I'm filming in a completely different environment. Yeah, this is my grandma's house. There's a lot of history behind it, and my grandma has a lot of stuff, it's a pretty big mess in here. But yeah, last time I was up here, found these two old TVs, but never got the thought to test them. Yeah. Kind of regretted not testing them. So, first one we're going to test... Oh, I found a big old antenna here. Yeah. A bit of a side note, the FCC still allows low-power analog transmissions to continue. Yeah. First set we have here is a monster. Super heavy. Way overbuilt. It is a Sylvania TV with electronic tuning. So this was from the 80s. No, it's not plugged into power. I believe that's a hard power switch. Yeah, Sylvania Color TV. Model number CAF-140WA. Serial number is 5490-118. Interestingly enough, there's no manufacturing date. But yeah. It's a power volume control in one. Go ahead and plug this in the power, see if it throws a breaker. Make sure to get the hair off the prongs. Turn it on. Lifeless. Okay. Dead to the world. I heard no high voltage. Yeah, no high voltage, no audio, dead to the world. Sure, that's off. I think that's why this TV was just put in storage. It died. Yeah. No audio. Dead. You know, I should probably check the direct across the line shorts before I ever just plug something in. Because the breaker panel is out. Because for this house, focus darn thing. Because for this house, the breaker panel is outside somewhere. On the side of a house in a yard. And I really don't feel like going outside and resetting some breaker. That TV does have a carrying handle. This one, however, does not. It's a... It's a Sharp branded TV. Manufactured September 1996. So, 96. It is 21 years old. So, let me go ahead and get these TVs swapped out. Unplug my antenna. Unplug the antenna, actually. Yeah. My theory why that set's dead is that the horizontal output transistor finally shorted, and it took a few other things with it. Now that was a hard power switch. This one, however, is not. So I am definitely going to want to check for shorts before I give this set before I attempt to give this set power. Let me dig up my multimeter. And inadvertently dig up a USB cable for the camera. Same Sony HDR-CX220 camera. So just to the 20,000 ohm setting. And check the line cord. Helps to turn on your multimeter. Prong is a tad bit bent. Oh my gosh, this is like a three-hand job. One to hold the cord, the other two to hold the prongs. Yep, we got about 573 ohms. So it's not dead short. Yeah. Strange. Wrong. Okay, no instant death. Whoa. Dim the lights. Okay. And of course it's blanking. Well then, it says it only draws 800 milliamps of power. We have a very, very dim picture. So I'm afraid the tube's about gone with this set. Yeah, look at the light. Yeah, that's neat. Yeah, this set's running. Let me attach an antenna to it. And this was just a cheap, basic, lowest and lowest in television for 96. Probably uses like kids' television or something. I mean, it only has a video, coaxial input. So, I mean, if I want to give this thing any true source of video, I have to pull out my. The RF modulator I recovered yesterday. Yeah, my grandma's front TV room said it was all whack. But my grandma has this little electric drill that I could use it to tear open the Panasonic Sylvania set. And yeah, watch the light whenever I hit this. Watch the light when I hit the switch. Yeah. Dadgum, hit the power switch. Here we come up on channel 13. Talk about a colorful OSD. It's some weird stuff on channel 27. 29, 31, 33. Whoa there. 39, 42, 58, 68, 2, 4, 5, 8, 11, 13, 21, 27, 29, 31, 33, 39, 49, 52, 58, 68. Back to 2. Yeah. Works. Panasonic's just dead to the world. Yep. Yeah, not in a Sonic, Sylvania. Yeah. Let's see if I can't open up the Sylvania and see if there's anything obviously wrong in there. I mean, something's wrong because the set's dead. But yeah, this set works, that one doesn't. Okay. This is the Computer Geek 01010101 here. Just a kind of a short video testing a couple of old tube TVs. Peace out, guys. Peace out.